cats and tigers are related to each other. The biggest and perhaps most fearsome of the world's big cats, the tiger shares 95.6% of its DNA with humans' cute and fiery companions, the domestic cats. That's one of the findings from the newly sequenced genomes of tigers, snow leopards, and lions. Tigers are the biggest members of the cat family and are closely related to other big cats, such as snow leopards and lions. The predatory felines are critically endangered, and only 3,050 to 3,950 tigers are thought to remain in the wild. Without tiger conservation, most scientists believe the iconic orange cats will eventually go extinct. Scientists sequenced the genome of a 9-year-old Amur tiger living in the Everland Zoo in South Korea. They also acquired DNA from around the world and compared the Amur tiger genome with that of the white Bengal tiger, the African lion, the white African lion, and the snow leopard. It shows that a tiger shares 95.6% of its genome with a domestic cat, from which it diverged about 10.8 million years ago. In addition, several genes were altered in metabolic pathways associated with protein digestion and metabolism, or how the body uses fuel like food to power cells. Those changes, which evolved over tens of millions of years, likely enabled the majestic felines to digest and rely solely on meat. Big cats also have several mutations that make for powerful, fast-acting muscles and necessity in chasing down prey. They also found two genes in the snow leopard that allow it to thrive in the low oxygen conditions of its high-altitude habitat in the Himalayan mountains. Those genetic changes are similar to ones found in the naked mole rat, which also lives in low oxygen conditions, though underground. In addition, the genetic analysis identified the mutations that give Bengal tigers and white African lions their distinctive white coats. The new results could aid conservation efforts by giving scientists a tool to estimate genetic diversity in the wild. The genomes can also aid captive breeding programs by helping zoos choose animals that aren't closely related for mating.